There are three general classifications I like to think of as far as what cannabinoids are. There are the phytocannabinoids that are specific types of chemicals found in cannabis sativa. There are the endogenous cannabinoids that our bodies synthesize and use for a lot of basic physiological functions. And there are also synthetic cannabinoids that can be synthesized in the laboratory to mimic the effects of phytocannabinoids or endocannabinoids.